Hey there, music friends, and welcome back for another reaction and analysis video. Today, we're going to be listening to a song suggested by you, the music community. This is going to be Bohemian Rhapsody by the group Pentatonix. Don't forget to leave me your thoughts on this music today down in the comments section.
To the skies and see. Ooh.
I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy.
Cause I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low.
Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me.
Oh, that was a pretty cool opening. And Avi getting down to that low note. Oh, wow. Interesting setup here, too, at the beginning. Just sitting on a couch in front of that wall. Now I'm curious what's going to happen because that wall opened. But what an opening. Man, that arrangement, those harmonies. This is blowing me away already. And I know what's coming up in this song from the Queen version. I can't wait to see what kind of spin they put on this. Let's go, man.
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against
no shock, Mitch is singing this part. He's got the voice for it.
Mama, life had just begun.
I love those background vocals.
Mama,
oh, nice, Kevin. That's some awesome beatboxing behind all that.
Mean to make you cry if I'm not back again this time tomorrow.
That's sick. That is sick, Kevin. That is some awesome beatboxing there. Man, I'm sorry, but I mean, that's as close to real percussion as you can get by using your mouth. That is pretty awesome. And man, I love where this is building to. This song, the harmonies and everything. I mean, wow, the musical ability and the musical hearing that you have to sing this well and sing this in tune and together. I mean, these people have some incredible musical hearing. That's some pretty in tune chords. Let's listen some more.
Carry on, carry on, as if nothing really matters.
And back into that light singing. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, neat. That's pretty cool. Visual here with that couch on the road.
Everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind.
Face the truth.
Yes.
Mama,
I like Avi's part there. That was really neat. That added something totally different and unique to this whole thing. I'm going to back up because I want to catch that one more time. Here we go.
Oh,
Mitch. great guitar solo, man. That's cool. Awesome effect. All right, here we go. Here we go.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, spending his life on this monstrosity.
I'm stopping there. This is a cool section. What they're doing with this section, which is obviously a favorite part of this song for everyone, I like what they're doing with all of the singing and the trading off, and everybody's getting a turn in here singing these parts. And the flashlight thing, that is a really cool effect, making this even more special and unique. Just a little flick of that flashlight or moving it back and forth to spotlight a certain singer. I mean, that's just blowing me away. This is so cool. Let's keep watching. Everyone is doing such a great job. Kirsty, Scott, Mitch, Kevin, Avi. Wow. Everything these guys do just seems to be amazing. I'm blown away. All the videos I've done of theirs, it just keeps getting better and better. You keep making some awesome suggestions, music community. Keep it up, man.
Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go?
Bismillah. No, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
We'll not let you go.
Let him go.
We'll not let you go.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, yeah. Let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me. For me.
All right, you know it. Here it comes.
So you think you can stop me and spit in my eye?
Yeah.
So you think you can love me and lead me to die?
Oh man, yeah.
Oh baby, can't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of the
Their voices are perfect for a song like this. Just completely perfect. I mean, the way that they were vocally trained, this song just lends itself to their style and their voices. And they're killing it. They're doing so awesome. But then they bring their own special uniqueness to what's going on in this song. And they're just making Bohemian Rhapsody just an incredible, special visual and auditory just celebration. I don't know how else to explain it. That's just some amazing stuff. I want to hear how this ends because this is incredible. I am blown away at this. Again, the guitar solo. That sounds pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
The beatboxing and the harmonies and the blending.
Nothing really matters. Anyone can see. Nothing really matters.
I love this visual on the couch, too.
Nothing really matters.
And we're back on the couch taking our place. Did it even really happen?
Anyway, the wind blows.
awesome. Did I see that right? I did. Kevin got to sing the end. Wow, he has a great voice. That was fantastic. That was a spectacle. That was just genius. What they did with Bohemian Rhapsody, they covered everything and they added their own stuff. I mean, you can see, I'm so excited that that's just blowing my mind. That was so much better than I thought it could be. I mean, because, you know, Queen's version is classic and everybody loves that. But what they did was they were able to capture that excitement, that incredibleness that Queen had with that song. And they captured that, but then they took it times 10. 10 to the Pentatonix level. I got to hear Kevin sing. Kevin has an awesome voice. He's an amazing beatboxer, but the man can sing too, obviously. The harmonies that they created in this song were just mind-blowing. And then you've got Mitch taking that guitar solo. And what a really smart idea to go on that bullhorn. And that just kind of created that kind of tunnel-y kind of effect to help with the guitar sound, because he was really emulating a guitar really, really well there. And they just blew me away on this one, people. That was amazing. That was an awesome call by all of you. Please keep these coming. To learn more about music-related content, like the video you just watched today, just click on another video on your screen and keep watching. If you really enjoyed this video today, consider hitting the like button and subscribing to my channel for future content. Don't forget to leave me your thoughts on this music today down in the comments section, and feel free to make a suggestion for a future video. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.